Hello YouTube, hope you guys doing well. In this video we are going to see how to change the engine oil from the Dominar 400 or any other bikes. Now just remove the knob from the engine so that the old oil will come out. Just drain the oil for around 5 minutes. Now with the help of the 8mm tubular, just remove the oil cap filter. This is the oil filter. Just take it out. You can see the oil filter. Now place the magnetic filter after cleaning it. Just knob it again. Clean oil filter and place the o-ring, new o-ring. There's the oil filter inside the engine. And place the cap and screw it. Now open the engine case. I use a Motul 7100 full synthetic oil. I just bought it from the Bajaj showroom. Surprisingly, they are selling Motul oils for Dominar. Just pour the oil inside the engine. Now the process is over. You can see the level of oil we have just filled it here.